As long as flammable vegetation has existed on Earth, smoke from wildland fires has been a natural source of air pollution. Most ecosystems found within our national forest system lands have evolved with fire and are highly dependent on fire for continued health and stability. The U.S. Forest Service uses prescribed fire along with other methods to reestablish and maintain the health of these fire-associated ecosystems and also reduce wildfire risk for communities located in fire-prone areas. Furthermore, these prescribed fires also help reduce the potential for future air quality impacts by lowering the risk of uncontrolled wildfires, which can generate a much greater volume of smoke and can affect communities for longer periods of time. When using prescribed fire, the Forest Service has always made great efforts to minimize the impacts of smoke on its neighbors, leading the way with research, training, planning, and self-regulation. With an increase in human population near these fire-associated ecosystems, air quality impacts caused by prescribed fire smoke and wildland fire smoke has become a considerable public health concern, requiring more stringent air quality impact management. The Forest Service recognizes this and takes the issue very seriously by continually increasing efforts in the areas of planning, weather forecasting, community outreach, more regular and open communication with air quality regulators, and the addition of staff dedicated to air quality management.
These are part of the objectives of a video such as this, is to inform the public, inform some of the air quality regulators, also to inform our own people within the Forest Service exactly how embedded and how integrated smoke management is in Forest Service operations.